As part of Philippine Navy Second List Project under the Horizon 2 phase of the Revised AFP Modernization Program, PN has embarked on the acquisition of torpedoes and countermeasures for its Jose Rizal Class Frigates. The Jose Rizal Class Frigates are equipped with two triple trainable 324mm lightweight anti-submarine torpedo tubes from UKC, as well as two Seaguard DL-6T chaff dispensers from Denmark's Terma AS. The project is known as Frigate Lot 3, Torpedoes and Countermeasures Projects of the Philippine Navy with an earmarked budget of 1.7 billion pesos, and is divided into three sub-lot project, namely Frigate Lot 3A, Torpedoes, Frigate Lot 3B, Chaffs, and Frigate Lot 3C, Acoustic Decoys. First sub-lot, which is the Lot 3A for torpedoes with approved budget of contract amounting 900 million pesos, and is acquired via government-to-government deal with South Korean Ministry of National Defense, which selected Lignex 1 to supply the torpedo. Last 6th of April 2021, Department of Budget and Management released the project's contract price full amount worth 722,262,089 pesos, which is lower than approved budget of contract of 900 million. Contract signing is expected to happen by mid-2021. Second sub-lot, which is the Lot 3B for chaffs with approved budget of contract amounting 350 million pesos, and is acquired via limited source bidding. The Department of Budget and Management, DBM, have already released the project's contract price full amount worth 348 million pesos, which is lower than approved budget of contract. This is also an indication that a tender award is expected to happen soon. Third sub-lot, which is the Lot 3C for acoustic decoys with approved budget of contract amounting 450 million pesos, and is acquired via limited source bidding. The Department of Budget and Management, DBM, have already released the project's contract price full amount worth 368,538,509 pesos, which is lower than approved budget of contract. Max Defense Philippines believes that the winning proponent could be Naval Group, although they are still trying to confirm this.